Health Department is seeing an increase in Mpox cases. Cases have been going up for a few weeks now. If you remember this disease here from a while back, this illness, Mpox is most likely contacted through close skin-to-skin contact, often during intercourse. The Health Department is offering vaccines for this today. They will be at the Lentz Public Health Center until 6 p.m.